On Friday, November 2nd, 1990, at Northeast High School, LaSalle would battle the Cardinals of Cardinal Dougherty in a Northern Division contest. The Explorers had lost their second league game the previous Sunday to Bishop McDevitt and hoped to win their last league game prior to the playoffs. Cardinal Dougherty was having a difficult season at 3-5, but had just come off a 28-6 victory over Bishop Egan. Look for LaSalle to get back on track in this, the game of the year.
Thank you.
LaSalle's ground game methodically dominated Cardinal Dougherty's defense, aided by a few turnovers, and they expanded their 14-0 halftime lead with a touchdown in each of the two remaining quarters. Running back Keith Tornetta scored three times to lead the blue and gold offense, and Max Guevara gained over 100 yards. The Cardinals never gave up and scored in the final period while still gang tackling on defense despite the score. LaSalle avenged the McDevitt loss in the first round of the playoffs, but succumbed to eventual Catholic League champ Archbishop Ryan the following week. Hope you enjoyed the 1990 season game of the year.